Boaz Basigirenda, the Budongo Range Manager, says that thousands of locals in Buraru Sub-County, Blindi Town Council, Chabigambere Sub-County and Buhanika Sub-County in Hoima District took over Kadanda Ngobye and declined to vacate and instead continued to settle on the land while others acquired land titles. Speaking during an engagement meeting held at Buraru Health Center 3, Basigirenda noted that following boundary opening that was conducted in June last year, many locals agreed to pave the way for private investors to plant commercial trees. However, a section of locals wants their complaints resolved before the restoration program commences.
People that are going to do mapping of the areas, we want to see and determine how much of the area, the forest area, has been planted and how much not planted. That area that is planted, how many people have planted and what is the acreage?
We as residents know about the boundary opening, the RDC, and I want to tell you there are many complaints on ground. It would be better if we revisit the boundaries before the exercise starts. Basigirenda notes that Kadanda Ngobye was earmarked for commercial trees. Therefore, people from neighboring communities will be allowed to plant trees in addition to private investors.
There are very few people who have planted their area. So now after the boundary opening, that's when they will be coming after we have done the mapping to see how much area is there and also after getting off the local content.
House, you have built a house in the reserve, that's illegal. We're just going to give you time, you remove your house by yourself. And those who have been cultivating, this is a forest reserve, it's gazetted strictly for tree planting.
It has passed through the member parliament, they take this issue to the parliament to so that they can gazette the forest reserve because the population has increased.
The range manager explains that the restored forest will be dominated by pine trees and eucalyptus.
The area is a hilly area, and most of the other tree species thrive well in the lowland areas which are deep and well drained.
At first, locals with land titles and a group of veterans under Hoima Veterans Tujeng Association were resistant, but Michael Chakashari, the deputy Hoima resident district commissioner, says that they are implementing a policy to work issues out. Chakashari has asked locals to submit their requests to plant trees.
Those trees once harvested, the money will be theirs. It will not be for NFA.
Kadanda Ngobye was gazetted as a forest reserve for commercial trees in 1934. Story compiled by Ambrose Niwagabakatoto for the news.